Yo guys, what's going down? Simulation Alley 007 here, and welcome back to my channel. And today it is a Wednesday video, so we're on a European video. And today we are driving this BR182 Dispolok with a freight train eastbound. So with that being said, let's get straight into the video. Okay then, so 25 kilometers is our route today. Just getting everything set up here. Headlights on. So we have to wait for a train to come past the signal before we can go. Okay, then, so we can get going now, which is nice. Even though it's a short consist, it's still very, very heavy. So it does look like it's struggling, but it is only one locomotive. So there we go. I don't know if it's just the game or something, just it's making it look very, very heavy. Don't know why. So we have 24 kilometers to go, so with that being said, let's knuckle down and get these kilometers under our belts. At least it's nice weather here in Germany, so we don't have any snow like we did in the Scotsman video the other week, or whenever this comes out compared to that video, the Scotsman video. So yeah. I think it's time for a little drive-by, don't you? So let's do a drive-by, shall we? I think it's time for our second drive-by with 14 kilometers to go. Coming up to a station here, actually, so. As you can probably gather by now, the videos in itself were recorded first, then the audio, me talking, was recorded afterwards, as you can probably gather. So I do apologize about that, the great big gap in between recordings. But there we are. Not really much I can do. 800 yards, sorry, 800 meters now coming up. Shorter video than normal, to be fair. No, normally mine's like 50 minutes long. So I don't know what you think about long videos compared to short videos. Let me know down in the comments. And I've just realized my lights aren't actually on. I've only just realized that. Don't know why. Anyway, 800 meters. Okay, so just stopping here now. Takes a long time to stop. So I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, smash a like button. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing, and it helps me with my growth of the channel. So with that being said, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.